I am everything, but so are you. Hey guys, welcome back to another Monday motivation video. Today I want to talk about choosing yourself. And the quote that I'm using today is, I am everything, but so are you. And a while ago, I wrote this article on choosing yourself, and I basically just laid out the importance of choosing yourself, why it is not selfish, and why you should be doing it more often. So choosing yourself does not necessarily mean that you don't care about other people, you don't want to help other people. It just means that you say no to toxic friendships, relationships, and you say yes to sustainable relationships and friendships, and just don't exchange your comfortability for other people's pleasure or acceptance, basically. And I think that choosing yourself is important because you matter, and you definitely have the right to work on your dreams, on your aspirations, and your life definitely holds enough value to, you know, say no to other people, like whether they like it or not. I mean, we do not exist to just cater to other people or to achieve other people's dreams, you know? So I think it's really important for you to have that talk with yourself and just to set some boundaries, because if not, people are going to use you, abuse you, and, you know, you'll be more miserable in the end, and that's not what we want. We definitely want everyone to feel worthy and valued. So the message of this Monday motivation is, you are everything, but so am I, you know? Or, I am everything, but so are you. So other people deserve to be here, but that automatically means that you deserve to be here. Your dreams are as important as other people's dreams. Your goals are as much, you know? And don't you ever forget it, because I think it can be really hard to, you know, maintain this steady mindset of, like, you know, I matter, you matter, we all matter, but you have to hold on to it, and it will all be all right. So let me know below how you have been choosing yourself this year, or what your goals are for, you know, next year, or by the end of the summer. Like, what have you done that served you more than other people? Because I'm really curious. And let me know below. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next Monday.